Tourism Ireland has partnered with HBO around the world over the last 6 years to promote Northern Ireland as Game of Thrones territory, as the home of Thrones. We've created a Game of Thrones tapestry that tells the entire story of the series from season one, episode one, all the way through to the finale. It's actually nearly 90 metres in length. More than 200,000 people have been in to see it in the Ulster Museum in Belfast. But it caught the attention of the Bayeux Museum because, in fact, we've always said it was inspired by the Bayeux tapestry. So the museum here actually asked the Ulster Museum, could they exhibit it? We said, yes, this is a fantastic opportunity for us to make that connection throughout France and to reinforce the opportunity to promote Northern Ireland as the home of Thrones.
It has been an absolutely fantastic project for us to be partnering with at the National Museums Northern Ireland. From the making of the tapestry through the display at the Ulster Museum, it's been such an opportunity to celebrate the rich linen heritage, the traditional craft skills, and also to look at our own collections in a different way. The Game of Thrones impact on Northern Ireland has been significant. It has brought a lot of additional visitors, and certainly we know that at the Ulster Museum, when the Game of Thrones tapestry was on display, we had a lot more young people in the gallery. We also had a lot more international visitors in the museum. So it's been fantastic for us to be part of this project.
The filming of Game of Thrones in Northern Ireland really has been a gift to Northern Ireland. It filmed for 10 years, from seasons 1 right through to season 8, and it was the principal filming location, which meant that they used over 26 filming locations in Northern Ireland, and they all are truly beautiful and stunning landscapes. And at the moment we are welcoming tens of thousands of visitors who are coming to Northern Ireland to see these locations and to immerse themselves in all things Game of Thrones. We reckon that really our latest figures are saying that 1 in 6 visitors coming to Northern Ireland are coming because they're influenced by Game of Thrones, and that's really, really exciting to us and just shows the gift that Game of Thrones has been to Northern Ireland.
The designers of the Game of Thrones tapestry have been incredibly clever right throughout this piece of work. They have referenced the Bayeux tapestry over and over again, particularly in a motif like this horse, which has very dramatically sort of tumbled over. If you look at the Bayeux tapestry, you'll find images like this.
From the food point of view, obviously, it's wonderful to see some of the producers who've been here today and who have probably fed a lot of the actors during their time in Northern Ireland as they were filming. So we have some literally world-class produce. It's been a great celebration, not only of the Game of Thrones joy that we've had having it in our country, but also of our food.
The tapestry is now on show for the next few months. More than 40 journalists from all around France, indeed around Europe, attended the unveiling of it. It was an opportunity to showcase not just Game of Thrones, but indeed all the great reasons to visit Northern Ireland. We had many of the leading attractions here today, and not just attractions, but also food and drink providers, because of course, Taste the Island, the new All-Island initiative to promote the wonderful food and drink experiences across the island, is now in full swing. And this was a fantastic opportunity to teach the French about the great food experiences that there are available in the north if they should come and visit as part of their Game of Thrones stay.